Hi, I'm Sam. I'm working here with Living Waters for the past 1.5 years. I take care of the children. I'm staff in charge of the boys' home. And at the same time, I'm working as a dean of our Bible college. And also, I'm assisting our director, Pastor Prince, at his church. I've been seeing a lot of changes happening in me and children as well during this time I spend in with the Living Waters. I've seen children changing. I've seen very shy and introvert children coming forward, taking initiatives. I was amazed. So prayer is changing lives. And it was an experience for me also. Staying with the children 24 hours, and it took a lot of my patience at the same time. And it transformed me also a lot. I became more patient, and I learned a lot from the Lord. When I came to Living Waters, we just had a two-story building, and the campus, we were in a very congested area. We didn't have a playground, and inside the rooms also, it was because the first floor of the same building we were sharing for the Bible college. So both Bible college and boys home were working in same building. And now boys are having sufficient space. They are having playground just before the building, and inside they are having dormitories with enough space. Earlier they were in the dormitories, and it was limited, very limited space, and for their basic facilities also. Now we have four washrooms or washing places, and all these things, building and infrastructure space, and it got advanced a lot by the grace of God in this during this time. Pastor Prince and Meera teacher is a great motivation for our lives. I have never heard a word of discouragement in his mouth. He will be always motivating, and even when there is nowhere to go forward, he will pray, and by faith he will be taking another step and he will be moving forward. And that is the one thing I got really challenged and seen in Prince. And one thing about Meera teacher, she is a lady of prayer. Whatever issues happens, she is the strongest support, prayer support for the ministry. And Prince are over here. She prayed daily earnestly for the ministries, and I understood one thing: without Lord, nothing is possible, and with Lord, everything is possible. Amen.